Good morning, everyone. Good morning to all of you, to my YouTube channel Doubt Free. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click on the bell icon so that what I upload every day of the morning, you will get them all the update. Today I am going to talk about the bamboo. You are watching all the bamboo plants. Today I am going to tell you about the nutritional value and many of the very features about the bamboo. Let's start. First of the very important, I think it is the very important, is the nutritional value of the bamboo plant. The first and the most important value of the bamboo plant, it is the most rich source of the ammonia acid. Ammonia acids are the very rich source in these bamboo plants. And phosphorus and the magnesium is also in it, and some very less quantity, but it is in the bamboo tree. The calcium and the zinc is in the bamboo. As you see, these all are the bamboo, and it grows in a very large scale. So you require a very large space to grow these. And as you are seeing, the leaves are very also good. And you can identify these from the you can identify from the their leaves. Friends, this is a very good plant. You should grow it in your field. If I talked about the chemical value of the bamboo plant, are the rich in the resin and arginine, and silica and riboflavin are the rich source of in the chemical value, friends. And let's about some of the more important features for the antimicrobial properties also found in the bamboo plants. It's a very large field. If you want to, friends, watch my whole field and whole agriculture field, you can go to the at this video. You can go and watch at last of the video. You will find a link. You will get from there to my whole agriculture field where you can watch it. And some of the other properties are anti-inflammatory property we also found in it. And the most important, I think it is very important for livestock also, and for the animals, who have the pet animals. Livestock fodder, it also works for all the livestock fodder. It also works. Young bamboo leaves can serve as the fodder, thus can be fed and livestock and farmers and animal such as the cattle and the goat, sheep and cow are, it is very useful for them. And friends, anti-cancerous property, we also some of the bamboo are in it. There are some anti-cancerous property are also found. At last, I would thank friends, thank you so much for being with us. And please subscribe my YouTube channel, for that you will get all the video which I upload. And friends, if you want to watch my aloe vera plant and their property, just click on this link and all the agriculture field. Thank you so much, friends.